Today we'll be doing question number 2 from exercise 1.3. Question number 2 is, we have to verify whether LHS is equal to RHS. Okay. So, starting with the left hand side. Left hand side is 18 into 7 plus minus 3. This will be 18 into 7 plus minus is minus. Ye humne abhi thodi der pehle bhi padha tha. Plus plus, when we multiply plus into plus, we get the answer as plus. Negative negative, we get the answer as negative. Minus plus, answer is negative. Plus minus, answer is negative. Okay, plus plus, plus milta hai. Minus minus, plus milta hai. Minus plus is minus. Plus and minus is minus. Okay, jab hum ye multiply karte hain. Now plus into minus. प्लस इंटू माइनस वी गेट द आंसर इज नेगेटिव नेगेटिव 3 हो जाएगा. ओके सो दिस विल बी 18 इंटू 7 माइनस 3 इज 4. 18 इंटू 4 इज 72. ओके और लेफ्ट हैंड साइड इज 72. ओके कमिंग टू द राइट हैंड साइड 18 इंटू 7 इज 126 प्लस 18 इंटू this will be minus 3. Okay, 126 plus 18 into 3 is 54. Ye 54 ho jayega. Here we have a plus sign. Plus on minus jab multiply hota hai, plus and minus, we get the answer is minus. Okay, now 126 plus minus minus ho jata hai 54. 126 minus 54 is 72. Hence our LHS is equal to RHS. Okay.